This is the story of a man named Amadei. Amadei intuitively understood why he was sent to Earth from a very early age. One night in 1989, deep in the California desert while visiting an ancient hot springs, Amadei had a supernatural experience and encountered light beings from another dimension. The origin of the communication was the Creator and the entire Angelic High Command, which all descended down and hovered in light ships in the sky's horizon. Later that evening, Amadei received a telepathic transmission of a daunting revelation. Over the last 6,000 years, 11 messengers preceded him. However, now in the 21st century, mankind is in the grip of apocalyptic times. Amadei was chosen to deliver the message through the medium and wavelength of music, much different than the 11 messengers prior. The battle has begun, and the apocalypse has dawned. The year is 2016 AD, and this is the story of Amadei's quest for freedom versus slavery, and his message to spread truth through music.
From the beginning, before this universe, there was nothing. There was no time, no space, no physical universe. Just individual souls. Wanting a game, needing a playground. The physical universe was created, and man was born.
There was love and joy and peace for everyone. In the beginning, a universe for the children of the sun. Here for the first time, not knowing what our actions would bring. In the beginning, the games we play until the end. We were captured by sin.